Hey, it's Cam from Griffin from Blacktail Studio. Late night woodworking. In today's video, I attempt to make an epoxy table. Well, I don't attempt it, I do it. I do it with no problem because it's easy and I'm the best. A little while back, one of my buddies texted me and said that his parents watched my video and they loved it. And I really can't blame them because the stuff I make is incredible. They have a slab of walnut that they picked up for $200 at a secondhand store, and to be honest, I had no idea those existed. This slab is super warped, so it's gonna have to make for a set of two tables, one of which I will be selling to my friend's parents, and the other one I hope to sell to one of you guys. So stick around till the end to see how these tables turn out.
Bugs. Thank you.
All joking aside, while I make the mock-up for this table, I want to give a special thank you to Cam from Blacktail Studio, who basically paved the way on how to make your own epoxy tables. If you want to make your own, you can go to his website and follow his step-by-step blog on how to make an epoxy table. If you have more in-depth questions, you can sign up for his epoxy workshop, which would answer any question you could possibly have. I will put his links in the description below.
This is too low.
If you're like me, you don't have a professional shop that you can rent time from. Luckily, I have a friend named Dave, who basically has a professional shop in his garage. I would tell you to go find a friend like Dave, but you'd be wasting your time, because he's a one-of-a-kind dude. Thank you, Dave, for always letting me use your shop when I need to. Oh, and the festivals you'll see later on in the video? Dave let me borrow those too. This is Mac. He's a cool dude too, I guess.
While this epoxy dries, we need to have a talk. 8 months ago, I moved back into my parents, and I've been living off their dime ever since. But as of late, I've been getting the feeling that I'm on thin ice. I keep hearing little whispers that it's time for me to do the responsible thing and get a It's time for me to get a job, but all I want to do is continue to make content for you guys, because that's what I love doing. So if you like this content, and you want me to continue making it for you, then follow in Brandon Scott's footsteps. He was my very first Patreon member, number one out of two. And for that, I am so grateful. And it turns out that he also makes YouTube videos, so I'll put his links in the description below. To make it worth it for you guys to become a member of my community, I'm gonna do a giveaway at the end of the year. And for as many months that you are a member of my community, that will be as many raffle tickets that you get for the giveaway. And if you can't afford it, or you just don't want to spend the $5, I totally understand. I'm in that situation right now. And in that case, you should just like this video and subscribe, because that also does a lot for me. Now let's just wait a few more days for this epoxy to harden, and we'll get right back to working this wood.
If you're wondering whether I use mold release, the answer is yes. And I'd advise the rest of you, if you're going to try to save money somewhere on your project, don't save $10 here. It's not worth the 2 days of work getting the mold off. For those of you who also don't have access to rent professional shop time, you can try getting creative. Contact your high school, see if you can squeeze in 15 or 20 minutes in the wood shop. That is, as long as you didn't burn any bridges while you're there. I want to make sure these tables stay flat over time, so I'm going to be inlaying C channels into the bottom. I got these from Bidwell Wood and Iron. This is the second time I've used their C channels, and both times I've been very happy. I mean, how can you not when they send you a sucker every time? I know these ones are laughably small, but they make all different sizes. I'm not sponsored by them, I just really like their product. I'll leave a link in the description below.
All right, everybody, really quick before I show you guys the final photos, I just want to say, one, if you enjoyed the video, please, please, please drop a like and hit subscribe. It would mean so much to me. It's free and it helps a lot. Number two is the table that will be for sale will be on my website, latenightwoodworking.com. The link will be in the description below. The website's full of bugs, I'm sorry. I coded it myself. It's getting better and I'll spend more time as soon as I'm finished with this project. Number three. Number three. Cam, if you're watching, DM me on Instagram. I have some really good ideas and I'd love to speak with you. And number four, enjoy the reveal.
I like to give a little credit to those of you that stick around until the end of the video. So this week, start your comment off with one or two, depending on which table you like better, and then I will respond to it. Thank you for watching.